It's about 6:30 and we're still crossing the North Sea to get to England. It's a clear and sunny day. We had not that much of a wind, unfortunately, but now we are approaching some wind park, as you could see here. It's full with those kind of things here in England, but also in the Netherlands. And so we still have to go like more around like 6 more hours, but it's been great fun.